My name is Troy Grant, founder and president of Beyond Rhetoric nonprofit organization. At Beyond Rhetoric, we know that in Maryland, the majority of youth in detention are there for non-felony, non-violent offenses. We know that children as young as 8 years old can be detained, that youth of color are suspended, expelled, arrested, tried, and detained at disproportionate rates. We know that when youth are taken away from their families, it has an overwhelmingly negative impact on the kids, their families, and communities. So, at Beyond Rhetoric, we fight these injustices by going into the detention centers, virtually and in person, to meet and spend time with the youth in detention. We pay attention, play chess, teach coding. We invest in them with your talent, interest, or passion. Will you join us? Will you move beyond the rhetoric and invest in the lives of our youth? Go to beyondrhetoric.org to learn more about our organization, volunteer, and to donate. Thank you.